Let's go. Oh my god, boys! Log in. I don't need to. I refuse.
Time to win some games.
The fuck happened? Oh. Ripped Bozo.
Oh, prithee, I am thanks. Allow me another battle bearer for that and that.
Give me your miracles, lady.
Till we meet again.
Shut up.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak. Very well, then take.
Miracles.
Bruh. Need to have more faith myself.
Well, very then take. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames go.
Epic win. Now this is epic.
Pretty be careful.
Do I need anything from there? Ooh, he's still there. Maybe I could... Well, I'm out of ideas. Maybe I could just sneak past him. Nope. Check this out. I don't think you're ready for this trick.
Oh my god, they fumbled so hard. That's incredible. Pro skill. They just fumbles. This is the worst part of the map. Sign up better for sorceries or incantations. Move. Excuse me. Oh, this helps with poison. Ow. Excuse me, sir. Oh, damn. That was close. Excuse me. Ouchies. Get that chug jug. We're making some good progress. Oh, that guy's after. Whoa. A little too close for comfort. Dad, pardon me, fellas. What the fuck? Lean? The lean spell. Something I'm not yet proficient in. Over here, there's a very funny faith spell I can get, and there's also bone shred in here. Me, you little shit. Gotcha. Dog. Sharpening my sword. This is how you do it in real life. Just like that. My greatest challenge is yet to come. Ow. That was a little bit more deadly than I thought it would be.
Fuck this leg in particular. Uh-oh. And just like that, easy game. Never stood a chance against the Pope.
Well, it's as simple as that.
I wish they had like a horse in this game. You know, I think From Software needs to add more ways to transport yourself. Walking is very last gen. You know, they need something like horses or maybe like a dragon. Oh, there's one. You're a little freak. Freakazoid.
Damn it.
Ah, the lightning spear. Very nice. Whoa, nice skip. Sharpen the sword a little bit. Go ahead and get the last bonfire, but it's kind of put in a very bad spot, and I'll show you why. If you ever played in this area, there's big guys that walk around here, and they block the way to getting to the new place. See that guy there? That's him. He's the guy we gotta look out for. Especially with our Pope attire, we're not doing so hot in armor. So we're gonna have to find a way to get past him. Or at least, without him noticing us. Well, he noticed us, okay. That is a huge problem indeed. I can't move through this mud. Won't even waste the time coming back. All right. My little toes dipped in the poison. It's not good for my health. Probably have stage 5 AIDS at this point. Oh, I just realized what I did wrong. I have made a little oopsie, not gonna lie. Damn.
I need more faith. The Abyss Watchers. Clones? Blue Rose reference? Whoa. We have to create distance to get around them. Ooh, I ran out of stamina. What is this shit? Why am I getting harassed? Get him, boy! Oh. Editor, cue the... Well. That went pretty bad. Alright, we got this, First time. L... Shut up, bro. No, we got this. I have never done this boss before. This is the first time I've done it. It's like, it's... I'm just going up to this guy. I've never been here before. Cap, what are you talking about? See, like, I open the door in like 3 milliseconds and I'm in. And those souls are from the last guy who did this. He's a bozo. I'm not the bozo. Editor, cue in the battle music. Oh shit. This is not a good look. I'm getting out of here. I hear an... The guy's already here? I'm fucking dead for sure. I'm doing unpredictable movements. They can't tell who I am. Okay, what the fuck? That guy just spawned in. What are you doing? Oh. What the fuck? Brother has fallen victim. Get him! Fuck him up! We can do this together. Ow, holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, what a mess. This shit looks like Dark Souls. Yeah, I was gonna say this looks like Dark Souls. It's decently Dark Souls. Hey, that shit looks like Dark Souls. That's what I'm saying. Hey, Google, show me this guy's balls. Whoa. Hey, bro. This guy is like me for real. Honestly. The way I'd be saying, hey, Google, look at this guy's balls. Oh, you failed. Bamboozled. Uh-oh. What did I do? Get off of my friend! Yeah! Phase one done. First try, baby. Zero deaths. I had to put my real death count on screen this time. Don't show a fake one. Phase? Oh, phase two? Oh, I did. Oh. I perfectly guessed that there would be a second phase. That's my future sight coming in play. Phase, shut up. Phase. Base. Based. 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 This guy is based for waking up again. Editor, cue the more impactful and more intense theme this time, and then just add like more bass to it. Oh shit, he's right there. See, I'm not gonna do anything for a couple seconds and then attack, and he won't see it coming. Ooh, I didn't see it coming. Uh-oh. This is a problem. See, that was a calculated loss. Alright, that's a calculated loss. Yeah, editor, put the One Piece cock on the guy. All that hype. I know. Crazy, right? Just for you to die in 5 seconds. Listen, man. Calculated death, okay? I was meant to lose this one. Or that one. But it's all about psychological warfare. There's a strategy deeper than just sword fighting in this game. Scripted loss. Yeah, I had to take it, like the Genichiro fight. Speaking of Genichiro, I should stream Sekiro. And then make it into a video and be like, I don't know how to play Sekiro. And it'd be the ultimate successor to your video. Fuck Sekiro. Why? What's wrong with Sekiro? Oh, this guy. Fuck this guy in particular. I know what you're gonna do. Copium. Haven't even touched the boss. Saved him for dessert. Okay. Get him! Yeah! I'm hurting my own teammate, this is fucked up. Holy shit! That guy just jumped for him. Hey, interference! How am I supposed to fight this guy if I'm just gonna get fucked over? I hear that guy run up by me. Psychological warfare, baby. Now I'm gonna distract the guy. Go for this guy. He's gonna kill me in like two hits. But that's okay. I got an Estus. I'm gonna jump over his attack and I'm gonna swipe him more and again and again and again. And then he's gonna hit me once. We're gonna exchange blows. And in a final moment, I'm gonna slay him. And then that guy failed somehow, and I'm gonna jump for it and miss, and then get hit in my loss for blood. I'm gonna swipe, I'm gonna poke him, and just like that, he's dead. Alright. I'm telling you, the psychological warfare. I'm not gonna do anything for 2 seconds, right? Just kidding. I'm gonna run around him. He's gonna do that. And I'm gonna miss. But it's for strategy and for thrilling playthroughs. Uh-oh. Whoa! Complicated. Oh God. Uh-oh. Huh? Oh, damn it! Calculated loss again, like I said. Calculated loss. Again, it's very complicated, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, I think the strategy is I'm gonna get my souls and I'm gonna upgrade. The Pope ain't pimping. Oh God. The Pope is failing me. Another scripted L, yeah. See, this is supposed to be an uphill battle for story. It's for character development, you know. We gotta go through this as a team. Nah, I'm just kidding. I gotta play it through myself. I'm gonna jump past this guy. And I'm gonna quickly grab my souls and then leave. So I can upgrade my shit. Just like that, we got past.
That is good, wasn't it? Pretty, be careful.
Welcome, home.
Where are we possibly gonna get more souls? Oh, that's why. Does he give anything I need? Wait, I don't care about his soul. I can eat it. I'm gonna eat this guy's soul. Perfect. Finally. Alright. We got this. I believe. I need to get my other Estus. Don't know why I didn't grab it. Let's dance. Whoa. Where my team at? There he is. Just in time. Go get him. Lightning spear! I don't know what's happening. From downtown, baby! Again, from downtown! Oh! He goes down. He's taking a bow. Oh god, what the fuck? Leave me the fuck alone, I'm not ready to fight! From downtown, baby. Ooh, that's not possible. Ooh, I just got it. From downtown, baby. It's actually complicated. Damn it. No! Another scripted L. Fortunately, we might have to ditch the Pope rope. We are not powerful enough to wield it. We must go back to the Darth Vader drip to win this fight. It's the only way. Oh, I hear him stepping for me. Attack! Holy shit. That was a bad idea. Fuck! What do we need? We have no other choice. We have to get through this. If not, we'll never win. Ow. Gonna run, bro? Ouchies. Fuck. Protect my friend!
No! What the fuck?
Fucking friendly fire, what the hell? I'm missing a few things. Possible way to do more things is to backtrack. So we're gonna get a ring that can help us get more stamina. We're gonna use the fight we do over there to get more souls, and that in turn, in turn we should be able to get more health. I think we're missing more health. We're dying too fast, and I think it's just not because. We do enough damage, it's just we can't survive enough hits. Wake up.
On some, I'm no coward and I have a steady hand, but how now?
I don't care. Let's fight. Hey, man. Holy shit.
No! You should have waited! It's too late now.
Yeah, I was about to say we don't have much time now.
Word of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
Ah! Bro's about to go beast mode! Oh, he's like one hit. I got him. Epic.
That was quite a but you mustn't get in over. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Sigbrew.
Long may the sun shine. I'm getting the only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
That's epic. 5,000? We didn't get enough to level up once. What a sham. Excuse me. Uh-oh. No. That was hard to watch. They really just threw me off like that. That's cringe.
So used to jumping, I almost just jumped right for the elevator, but I would have just ended up walking into the fucking abyss and died. Making my sword stronger. He's gone. I got it this time. Watch. See? Told you. You just call me a bastard? That's weird. Quick win. Let's go. Yeah, we're only able to go through the Abyss Watchers right now. Until I get through him, there won't be any way to do anything else. But that's kind of toxic. I'm like trying to get up. Can you move, sir? I couldn't do the painted world, but I feel like that would be even worse. Just gonna have to keep butting our head, honestly. I don't think we have a chance or a choice. Actually, wait. There's two gem monsters back here. There's one over here and there's one back in the beginning of the game. Shoulder died. I can most likely kill them and get hopefully just enough XP to level up. Now we're in some serious hot water.
already does that.
Oh, that's plenty.
Alrighty.
Yeah, let's go kill that other guy and get some cool shit. Maybe. Wait a minute. 14 dexterity. I have an idea. But it might be a bit. Cemetery of Ash. We're like Cemetery of Ass. We could kill the dancer, but he's too difficult. I wouldn't even make it past like the first phase. Do something I could figure out what you're gonna do. Gaming. Out of me way. Oh shit, what am I doing? Why do they have these ones at the end? I don't understand. I'm just have to do health for now. Fire sword.
Be careful.
Hmm. Okay. Ah, what the fuck, man? Holy shit, what the fuck? Bro jumped up like that. Fuck. Fuck yeah, let's go. Take that, bitch. Woo. Finally. At least something worked. God, my nipples are so hard. Alright. Let's continue. The goblet. This should be an easy fucking run. This area is just a joke of itself. There's no braille tomb or whatever here in the secret area. I can live without. I don't need to do it. About to unleash the beast inside me. Bruh, let me in. I don't like how close you are. Stop the fucking walls there. There we go. Hey, Dino Shred, need that. Cool. L, pack watch. There's another one. L again. Hopium. Huffing the hopium, bruh. Oh my god, Q. Mine. Fuck that lizard in particular. Okay, well, he wasn't supposed to see. No. Creaky as... That's the creakiest bridge I've ever heard in my life. Which is like, I'm gonna creak a little bit. That's me opening a door at like 2 a.m. You bitches ain't coming in, bruh. I should have had more of them come over. Alright, time for Drip King. Another W. Link up.
Oh.
Let me see them hands, boy. Okay. And he's gonna puke. Why must I even try? Come here. Not again. Stop puking. You cringe nene, baby. Hey man. back, foul demon. You thought? Goodbye, Drip. Goodbye, Drip. Goodbye, Drip. Uh-oh. Holy shit, that was so close. Big Coomer. Yeah, that's a big Coomer, all right. Give me the Drip. Thank God. By the way, the arena ends like right up here, so it would've been kind of fucked up if you would've got over here. Now this is epic. Trying to schedule myself on DoorDash. Boys, I think it's a good place to stop. I gotta go to work, get some bread, get that money, get a new headset, and I can hear everything. So, yeah. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye. Take care. Don't forget to sub to the Twitch and the YouTube channel, twitch.tv/ Not real, Dr. Flamingo. I'm keeping this in the stream because I'm going to take it, put in the video at halfway point because I think it's funny. Subscribe to the channel, Dr. Flamingo. Post the real vids. Not real Dr. Flamingo VODs that you see all these Twitch videos, you know? So, yeah. See you guys.